Messi up at center, offensive right corner dump. Curry with a one-timer.
Jari had a tremendous shot. Puck wasn't on his stick very long when he got in front of the net, and he was very accurate.
Curry scores!
He was always in the right position at the right time, and he wanted the puck. He was one of those players that, give me the puck because I'll do the damage.
Gretzky to Curry, score!
Gretzky and Curry on a two-on-one was an automatic goal. Jari never misses. One-on-one on the goaltender, I don't remember Jari ever missing.
For nearly a decade, Jari Kurri formed half of the NHL's deadliest offensive duo. It was a success he had never dreamed of growing up in Finland. He knew almost nothing about the league when he was taken in the fourth round of the 1980 draft and was initially reluctant to leave home to play in North America.
We really didn't have a chance to follow NHL 2 months back in Finland. The only guy I heard before was Gretzky. I heard this guy was unbelievable.
At 19, Wayne Gretzky was already one of the league's top players, but he had yet to play with a winger as talented as Kurri, and the Oilers were still losing more than they were winning.
We lost, I think, 7-8 games in a row, so we started to change the line, so I had a chance to play Gretzky. And then scored 3 goals, and I guess the rest is a history.
Jari didn't speak any English, and yet once we did start playing together, it was instant chemistry.
Joined by Kurri, Gretzky, nice pass to Kurri.
Kurri notched 32 goals and 75 points his rookie season as the Oilers blossomed into the league's top offensive team.
He's a very intelligent player. He saw the ice, he knew where to get into the holes. Fabulous skater, and he was always underrated.
Beginning in 1982-83, Kurri posted 5 straight 100-point seasons while also being one of the game's best defensive forwards.
Jari scored 70 goals 1 year and probably should have won the Selke Award for the best defensive forward. Quite a combination.
With Kurri playing a starring role, the Oilers won 5 Stanley Cups in 7 years, beginning in 1984. He led the postseason in goals in 4 of those 5 championship runs.
Kurri scored so many big, huge, crucial goals at crucial times.
Put it to the side of the net, Robitaille center.
Kurri reunited with Gretzky in Los Angeles in 1991 and impressed his new coach and teammates with his versatility.
Gretzky got hurt and said, Jari, you ever played center? Yeah, in Bantam. And we put him at center, and that was the best line in the NHL for 3 months.
At the time of his retirement in 1998, his 1,398 career points was the record for a European-trained player. In 2001, he became the first Finn to be inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame.
You look at all of the Hall of Fame players ranked in the top 20 in goals, assists, and points. You'd be hard-pressed to find a player that had a better all-around game than Jari Kurri.
I was lucky get drafted by Oilers, get a chance to play like Gretzky and Messi. We had more freedom to play on the ice and green light to go and enjoy the game. I think we chased hockey.